Hey, everybody. Okay, I don't care about that. We are back in BeamNG Drive. This is a kind of car crashing simulator game, driving game, whatever you want to call it. I'm doing this late night, but I wanted to be able to follow my schedule, which means I have to put up BeamNG Drive video tomorrow. This will be a short video, of course, because it's not a full-on game yet. It's getting there. There's some cool stuff, but, you know, it's not fully done yet. Let's see here what to do. I think we'll go to the grid map. I just want to show off some of the cars you can get, some of the stuff you can do. It's a really good game. It's a very good way to represent it. But it's kind of hard on your computer. Of course, my computer, it was built kind of strange, so... That's... I'll just be quiet here while I show this off. As you can see, you know, rocky, woo! Oops. Jiggly. There you go, see stuff like that, it crashes perfectly, it's beautiful. Beautiful game, very beautiful. Pretty, oh my, camera controls. Oh no, oh boy, no. Oh, do I get a rollover? Yes, I do get a rollover. Whoops. So I may want to do is, I want to go, yeah, it's not the most easily set up thing. Okay, control R, control E is the vehicle selection. Nope, control E, let's see here, what can we get? There are so many different types of cars. What's a Gavril H? What is it? Show me. I am the white van. Not completely windowless, but getting there. So, I already lost my tailpipe, as you can see. Oh, hello. The camera controls are a bit strange. I'm gonna just put that... Oh my god. Yes, I know. That reminds me of my school bus, my old one. Oh. I think the driver may be dead, just saying. Kinda looks like a board went through the windshield. Okay. Still out there? Nope. There we go. Come on, we're gonna get it sometime. As you can see, the controls are a bit strange. Not really able to reach too high of a... I just spun on the parking brake for no reason. Whee! Oh my. Not the fastest car in the world. And not exactly the most suitable for high-speed terrain. Oh, no.
Yep.
Okay, let's... okay, let's see. What can we do here? What's a Bruckle Moonhawk? What is this car? Ooh, it's like an old... Like a 1970s-ish car. 1970s. 1980s. Yeah, around there. So wonky. You need two people to play this game almost. That's kind of how it is. Oh no, don't spin out. And brake turn. See, I know how to drive. brakes might have. Okay, we'll go this way. That's no fun. That's just a solid wall. Okay. No, I... I want something more exciting. I want a split. I want something fun. I may have broken the engine here. No, we're still good. We can still drive. Yes, see, we're still drivable. Just the amount of willpower. Oh, that struggling engine. Beautiful. I think we're missing a tire. Can't even hit it properly. Okay, there we are. Ah, there we go. Oh no, come on. There we go. Nope. The camera controls are so wonky on this. It's so broken. No, no. See, I can't control it. Control R. E, let's choose a different car. Let's choose... What's in... let's do... What's a Civetta Bolide? Oh, hi there. You look fast. You have a drifting problem, my good sir. Oh, this is gonna go... No, 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 Oh, be quiet, Gus. No, oh boy, no. Yeah, It's all about you, isn't it? Oh dear, Gus. Dear. Okay, restart. I will get this right. So if you guys want to know how to drive this thing, this is how you drive it slowly. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Ow. Let's choose a different car. Let's get the old truck out. This is the truck right now. Okay. It's nice and stable. That's a good thing. Yeah, Gus, we hear you. Well, I hear you. I don't know if you guys can hear him. So, too bad. Nobody's gonna go in the tailbat anytime soon, just saying. Okay, this car can have another go. we can do this. We can Where'd the cat go? Okay. Yes, you went outside. You're not going outside. Okay, come on. Guys, so that was a look at BeamNG Drive. It is a game that you can get from the links in the description below. If you liked it, please like, comment, subscribe, do all the usual stuff. And if you guys like this video, I will do more of it. I'll better plan it. I just want to get a video. But anyways, guys, I will be seeing you guys next time.